cowboy nearly all his life. Raised an upright family with his God-fearing wife. Spent his best years slaving so that he could provide the kind of life he never had for those little